All right, here you go. Little.
It's 12 and under mixed. Now, Rylie's dad, David Gavrish, is a part of the Yale place.
Are you live?
Yeah.
Okay, because he said he couldn't see it, so I'll double check.
On the BEF, it's on Billiard Education Foundation.
Yeah, I think you know what I'm talking about. What's
the race? Okay.
It's a race to 5.
Oh, race to 5. Let me fix that.
five, Stephen. Okay? Shake hands before you play and when you're done. I want to see good sportsmanship. Everybody shakes hands.
Could play safety here. Now this is nine balls, so there's nice opportunity for two-way shots now.
And McKenna, you have to have patience with your father. Father's a tough, I have two daughters, and I embarrass them, but I try to embarrass them in all fairness. I do what I can. That's part of our job. So you have a little patience with them, a little patience.
Now on here, I like the corner pocket here, and then coming around three rails on a shot like that. I might kick at this from the back from the short rail. Oh, she got it. Nice. Okay. Played it with some spin off the rail. I think this is the junior to break out a jump cue today. I like the jump shot here. I think the jump shot's the right call here. So now I like leaving an angle on the 7 to come across for the 8. nice easy stroke, just a little follow to bring that ball up for the nine. All right, so this is nine balls, so that counts. 10 ball, it would not have counted. Alright, now gotta remember the push out here. And when you push out, you don't want to leave your opponent a shot. Sinking the nine ball there assures that there's no just easy nine there, no easy early nine.
I forgot the pizza.
Kind of like in draw a little bit better on that.
First place gets the second, first and second get a trophy. First place gets the title and his backup. So you get an entry fee. If somebody can't go, the next person gets it. You go down the line. Two for 12 under, two for 18 under girls, two for 18 under boys.
This is nine balls, so that counts. And she just will follow, come, yep, right to the center of the table. Thank our sponsors. Peach Hour always does a lot for these kids. Simonis. Also a really big sponsor for Junior Pool, Yale Billiards. Opening up their place for this event today. USAPL. Great league that supports Junior Pool. Back to the live action.
I didn't know the music was on, I just turned it off.
Oh, thanks so much. Thank you.
Is there a contest
opener? I don't think so, but need a minute. She can't see that. Always got to remember there's a lot of blocker balls there. Thank you. Now here it's going to be important to get a nice hit on that six to control the one. I'm going to keep the one in that, pretty much in that area. And if you're watching our stream today, please give us a like and share. Let's get these kids noticed. All these wonderfully talented kids, please share the stream. Need to do too much on this shot. Pretty much a stop shot gets this done, and then just let the natural ball angle. And send it.
He was walking, he did a game with Mark Andrews, and Mark score here?
3-1. Sorry, I had the score incorrect. It's 2-2, so I've corrected it on the stream. Thanks. Yeah, to correct the score, it was 2-2. So I've corrected it on the stream for you all.
Yeah, 10 ball is the answer to all of us who hate 9 ball slot.
That's right.
It's the complete opposite. Yeah. So instead of getting rewarded for slot, you're punished. You slot the ball and you don't call, you're punching the ball back. We play call safety. So if you miss any shot, and you don't call safety, you give it back to you. Wow. It really makes things really two-way and really makes all the position.
It's a strategy game now. It's almost straight pool.
You know, I stopped it. I run a league and we stopped playing at 9 ball about 5 years ago. People just won't play it.
Where are you?
Up in Massachusetts. In that. So they won't play 9 ball.
I mean, it's just a higher level.
Yeah. Even for people who never picked up a pool cue before and are just learning, they get better quicker, yes. They enjoy more.
Definitely.
Yeah. And so it is just otherwise you get
forced into small grand.
You go in place, people have a couple of beers, you can walk the ball around. It's no fun.
And they ball in the pocket and
move. Yeah.
So
now what happens if I was just using one sit right where it is. I call the one. I miss it. Crazy bangs on the ball over here. What do you do with one?
One ball stays there. You got it where you didn't call it, so you point. You look where the cue ball sits, and it's your opponent's shot, but he can give you the ball back.
Yeah, he has a choice.
Okay. So you slopped it in.
Yep.
But you get now
on this, no need to worry about position. Just make the shot. Okay. Rest will take care of itself.
Yeah.
But you're right, man. That makes you think.
It's a complete opposite.
Yeah, yeah. And you can see what you're saying.
Yeah.
It'll make you better, quicker.
It's a, yeah.
Yes. Yes.
How'd you do, Dawn? You win? Okay. Hill, hill, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, hold on. You do. Let's get Tamby playing. We are really behind, so you can eat while you play, but we got to get you playing.
Okay.
Okay? Because we're behind.
Is this the 12 under? Or?
Now you're back in the 12 under.
Oh, come on. You got to hit this dude, man. Look at that. He's
not even slide now. No. Tamby, Lucas. This is a 12 and under. It's a race to 3.
Okay.
Tell you that you can order something and you can pick at it while you shoot.
If you have more than 2 cats, it should be a part of mental illness, and it should be in the DSM-4. Too many cats. Some type of personality disorder. I don't know what it is, but
Halo.
Oh,
it's in season.
What's that, Halo?
Yeah.
Yeah, for about 3 years I played that.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. It's crazy, man. I used to be upstairs, and I wrecked downstairs.
McKenna, you and Dara, race to 4.
Thank you.
Hope this well.
I think this kid come up and do what he
think. Good person to play. It's a viable chance.
But I think the bigger issue for her, and I don't think she can be.
I used to play video games with my son when he was young. Once my thumb got all sore from playing Crash Team Racing, I was like, all right.
I used to wake up my hand.
McKenna's dad.
Okay, that's good.
You gotta talk to her. You can't teach. She's afraid. She has too many things you have to learn. Yeah.
You can play safe behind the six. Hi, oh. My ball's mixed up, so, yep, okay.
You know who you're playing next?
That's why colorblind people shouldn't commentate. Now, Rylie can take this or give it back. The two is a little tricky to get back on from this kind of distance. Here's another example, just let it run right around the table, natural position. Always look for those natural position roots. Nice little safety here. I like laying this ball right up on the short rail and little right spin, bring the cue ball up table.
Football.
But she knew he'd say no more feet.
She's got one way.
Yeah.
No, we're double the money for ridiculous. Come on, get it.
Yeah.
I'm not mistaken. Yeah.
The woman, the daughter that's the district attorney's with him.
Yeah.
She has.
Yeah. Yeah. It's great, biggest first time.
Yeah. Didn't want it enough.
No.
Nothing. Yeah, my wife is doing that.
Well, she was in like Full Street Blues, I think, as well.
Yeah.
She's like, she was young.
Yeah.
Now, you don't have to do much on this shot. Just a nice straight shot. Just a nice easy stroke.
What, 4 years, 5 years, yeah, that's it.
Well, and they shouldn't come over that because their head is getting long and they're getting in, like Bill Belichick said, multiple car accidents every year.
It's a nice cut.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if it was going to go, but it went.
Better have some pizza before I eat all of it.
Oh, I'm good, thanks.
Better have a slice of pizza.
Yeah, I wasn't sure that cut would go, you know, but it did. It went. Might have used a little helper English there to help it a little bit. Outside English helped that a little bit.
Yeah.
He went through a lot of challenges. It had nothing to do with music.
No, God.
Yeah.
Did he intentionally shoot the 9 in, or what happened?
be careful when it's in the jaws like that.
Nice match, don't go away, don't go away.
So Jacob won that match, and we're going to get another match going here shortly. Meanwhile, you can watch some of the action on some of the other tables.
Oh, that's what I see.